Hello and welcome. If you received a Google Play promotion code or key because you won, for example, one of my giveaways, then you can just easily redeem it to get your app on play.google.com. It's a bit hidden. On the left, you can see the redeem button. Just hit it and you will have to be signed in. Once you did sign in and you press redeem, then you will get this field. And into this field, you can copy the code. This is easily done when using a computer, but you can also do this on your smartphone or tablet, for example. Let me show you how. So I'm not going to press redeem here. Instead, we're going to do that on the phone. So here I am on my phone, and what we're going to do is just enter the Play Store and just click on this icon at the top left. And if we scroll down, we will again see a redeem icon. So hit that. And then here you can paste the code again. And once you did that, just hit redeem. All right, let's install that thing. And there we go. And we can play it. Fantastic. So if we try to redeem the same code now in Google Play, then it still accepts this. I guess because I'm using the same account. But if I try to redeem this on another account, then it will tell me the code you entered has already been redeemed by someone else. So I hope this helped. Now you know how to unlock one of these keys to get your free app from one of my giveaways. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of these giveaways. And I hope to see you in the next one. Until then, ciao!